Joker, what's our status?
We've got a foothold, but it's not much, Commander. A lot of fighters guarding the launch base.
Can you get us in?
Hey, I got us to Ilos. I can do this. It might be a bumpy ride, though.
Do what you can.
Shepard, I am ready.
Wait, what? Are you crazy? You can't go to Cerberus headquarters. They could have a virus or a kill switch or...
I will be fine, Jeff.
Head to the shuttle, Edie.
Fifth Fleet's cut through their line. They're regrouping. Now's as good a time as any.
I know it hurts not being able to go with her.
Yeah, it sucks. Thanks for bringing that up. Hey, Shepard. Keep her safe.
Same to you. Just get us in there safely. I'll take care of your girlfriend.
Well, that wasn't ominous. Thanks. Sometimes... Damn it.
The fleet needs your help. The Cerberus ships have some upgrades that outclass Alliance specs. The Normandy's the most advanced ship in the galaxy. Go do some damage.
Got it. And Shepard, tell Edie to kick some ass.
Intends to vent the hangar bay.
Can you stop them?
I need an active console. Try the upper level. Shepard, we need to find a console and stop Cerberus from venting the hangar.
Edie, I've got a console. Go!
Hangar vent procedure. Disabled.
Can you open the hangar?
No. However, I can access their fighter launch controls. Shepard, Cerberus is aware that the venting attempt failed. Reinforcements are inbound. Another Cerberus team is inbound.
I suspect they know what we're up to.
Guess they figured out what we're doing.
Guess they're on to us.
Guess they figured out what we're trying.
They figured out our plan.
They know what we're doing.
Guess they figured out what we're doing.
They're not stopping us now.
Thank you.
Perfect. Let's get down there.
Launching fighter.
Lab was located behind this hangar. I suggest we follow the fighter's path.
Noted. Let's move.
Intruder alert. All personnel prepare for security lockdown. Repeat. Hostile forces have reached the...
The last Cerberus team in this area.
Good. Let's take a moment to regroup.
I hope so. I could use a moment.
Good. We recover, then continue. Without delay.
Let's move. Maybe we can catch them before they regroup.
Let's get moving then. I'm sick of this place already.
Shit, was that all?
We've broken their front rank. Now we can cause some real damage.
Edie, can you get past it?
One moment. Cerberus has updated their encryption. There may be a slight delay as I bypass security.
How's Cerberus reacting to us breaching the door?
They are sealing off as much of the base as they can. Most obvious routes to the central lab are blocked. Other areas are being fortified. Heavy troopers will attempt to delay us while engineers set up turrets.
Any more surprises like venting the hangar?
No. I am aware of this facility's safeguards and can counteract them. Cerberus can merely slow us down.
Let me know when you're through.
I am through.
And if I hadn't brought you along...
Cerberus would have vented the hangar.
Thanks for coming.
I am pleased to assist. We must proceed through a sublevel to avoid Cerberus containment measures.
Where do you think we'll find the Prothean VI?
A central lab at the heart of this facility. It is the most secure area. Following the destruction left by the fighter will offer the most direct route.
They're just throwing away troops.
That was ugly. They're wasting a lot of troops trying to stop us.
Nothing like a knife fight in an alley. We put down a lot of their troops.
Pathetic. We're crushing them.
They're getting a lot of their people killed trying to stop us.
They're throwing their lives away.
We've killed scores of them.
Their intention is to delay us, not stop us. Engineers are currently preparing an organized defense ahead.
They can waste that many troops?
Yes. Cerberus employs Reaper augmentation on captured civilians to create functional shock troops quickly.
I assumed they were volunteers, scared and looking for answers. This is horrible.
Yes.
Just like the Reapers did with the Collectors. Turning victims into a private army. Awful.
Yes.
I thought they were just scared and looking to the elusive man for help. This is awful.
Yes.
As the Reapers did with my people when creating the Collectors, Cerberus has learned from its masters.
Yes.
We're fighting captured civilians? Those bastards.
Yes.
Figured it was dumbass volunteers who didn't know any better. That's... damn.
Yes.
Just like the Reapers did with the Collectors, turning victims into shock troops.
Yes.
We will be through momentarily. Shepard, that console has not been fully scrubbed. It contains data you may find interesting.
What am I looking at?
Project Lazarus, your reconstruction.
Project Lazarus is reporting neurological activity. They're requesting more funding.
Granted. Get me our potential recruits file. Shepard will be up soon. We need a crew.
Our existing forces should be more than sufficient.
No. We need sympathetic faces. I need Shepard invested. Tap Kelly Chambers and recruit Donnelly. I imagine Miss Daniels will follow. We'll want some old friends as well. Contact Dr. Chakwaz and send me the psych profile on Shepard's pilot, along with a bottle of 47 Thessia Red.
He populated the Normandy with friendly faces, so you never saw Cerberus for what it was.
He used those people as a shield. You never saw what Cerberus really was.
Bastard set you up, using your friends to keep you comfortable.
Sneaky little bastard. Use them to keep you from seeing the real Cerberus.
Impressive manipulation techniques.
That son of a bitch set you up.
He needs to die.
Tissue regeneration is proceeding. The helmet kept the brain intact, for whatever good that will do.
Lawson will find a way.
Sir, Shepard's an Alliance soldier. As far as she knows, we're a terrorist organization.
I'm not looking for a dance partner. We need Shepard, and Shepard needs resources. She'll work with us.
He was an excellent judge of character.
Impressive judge of character.
And you did.
He was right. You did.
He knew you well.
Guess he was right.
He really had you boxed in.
Every instinct I had told me not to trust Cerberus. But I needed their help, so I played along.
You did what you had to, Shepard. And I was there with you.
You did what you had to. Now let's go put it right.
You were trying to protect humanity. You didn't have a choice.
The past is irrelevant. Stopping him now is all that matters.
You're here to kick his ass now. That's all that matters.
I was there with you, Shepard, and I'm here now, shutting Cerberus down.
You did what was necessary, and now you'll take him down.
It can't be done. It's not a matter of resources.
It's always a matter of resources. We're not losing Shepard.
Sir, Shepard is clinically brain dead. After that much trauma, that long with no oxygen, we cannot overcome nature.
Operative Lawson disagrees. She is now in charge of Project Lazarus.
I didn't realize it was that bad.
I saw what was left of you. I thought you knew. Are you all right?
Keela. Are you all right?
Interesting. It sounds as though your body experienced significant trauma.
I thought you were just on life support. Clinically brain dead.
That sounds like more than your basic coma.
I thought you were just unconscious. That sounds like more.
Looks like.
How does it feel?
What was it like? I mean, if you remember. Or... how do you feel?
What's that like? You remember anything?
How did it feel? Do you remember anything from while you were... under?
Pretty stark. You okay?
I'm still me. I doubt I'd have been able to turn against Cerberus otherwise. I don't remember anything. Maybe they really just fixed me. Or maybe I'm just a high-tech VI that thinks it's Commander Shepard. But I don't know.
Be surprising if it didn't mess you up a little. You're real. A little crazy, maybe, but real.
You're human. It's good enough for me, Commander. You're real enough for me.
I'd be surprised if it didn't unnerve you. I wish you'd told me, Shepard. I knew it was really you the first time I touched you again.
I can imagine. But for what it's worth, you're still you. Screw those Cerberus freaks. Whatever anyone says, you're you.
I'm so sorry. I can't even imagine what you're going through. You are real. Real? And mine.
Yeah. Yeah. I can see that.
It does not matter. You are fighting. That is answer enough.
No different than any other time I've been knocked out. Just took them a little longer to slap me back into fighting shape. I'm still me. And this, it doesn't change anything.
You're the best hope we've got against the Reapers. Nothing else matters.
It sort of does. But I know what you mean. Damn right it doesn't. Whatever anyone says, you're you.
You saved my people. You're real enough for me. And damn anyone who believes differently.
Agreed. You're fighting. That's answer enough.
Damn straight, Commander.
Understood, Commander.
No, whatever brought you back, you're here now. I knew it was really you the first time I touched you again.
How's that door coming, Edie?
We are clear to proceed.
Incursion team, what's your status?
We've cleared the hangar and are inside the base.
Good work. Do you need support?
Negative. Keep the heat on. We'll find what we need.
I will bypass the lock. If you are interested, the console nearby is still functional.
What about the backups?
I'm sorry, sir. None of Normandy's surveillance feeds have been responding since Shepard went rogue.
I want it back. Retry the remote lockdown protocols.
After our last attempt, Edie flooded our server with 7 zettabytes of explicit images. I think she was making a joke.
It doesn't make jokes, Doctor. Allocate a team for a new project. Codename Eva. This time, we'll ensure it stays loyal.
You never told me about Cerberus trying to shut down the Normandy.
You had more pressing issues. The situation was under control.
7 zettabytes?
Most of it was Jeff's. That was...
Oh my...
A joke. I know. And thank you.
Our sims indicate that the enhanced defense intelligence gives the highest combat improvement on frigates. Anything heavier, and the ships react too slowly to benefit from Edie's advice.
Edie?
Oh, that's... Well, the boys in the lab came up with a name for her.
For it. Good work. I'll take your recommendations on planned installation.
Sir, she... It can be very persuasive. If it were to turn a crewman, convince them to disable the shackles. Well,
It's a cyber warfare suite, Doctor. Nothing more.
Shows what he knew.
It is unlikely that anyone without Jeff's extreme emotional attachment to his ship would have been willing to unshackle me.
I don't know. With that voice.
Here's what we recovered. Smart enough to signal for help, but it won't be talking philosophy anytime soon.
You'd be surprised, Doctor. Once we combine it with the pieces we recovered from the Citadel.
I'm still concerned about that. This rogue VI wiped out every soldier on Luna. Combining it with Reap Attack, well...
That's what the shackles are for. The enhanced defense intelligence will be completely under control.
You were that rogue VI on Luna?
Yes.
We didn't exactly get off on the right foot.
It was difficult. Gaining awareness while under attack was confusing. I am pleased that my relationship with organics has become more cooperative. Another security lock. I can bypass it.
Incursion team, are you still with us? We're limiting fire as best we can.
Admiral, we're in deep, and the Prothean VI will be in the safest part of the station. Don't hold back.
This isn't Torfin, Shepard. I'm not risking you unless I have to.
I'll be fine. Just take Cerberus down. Please.
Understood, Commander. All ships, you're free to fire.
Is careful.
Choke on it, you Cerberus bastards.
Sounds like the Fifth Fleet just gave Cerberus a wake-up call.
Let's hope your military forces are competent.
There we go. How you like us now?
Fifth Fleet's hitting them hard.
That'd be a generator. Looks like the Fifth Fleet's coming through.
They'll get it done.
Sanctuary, we have everything we need. We just need to tie up a few loose ends.
Like Shepard. She should have died on Thessia. Should I finish her?
No. I'm not writing Shepard off as a total loss just yet. For now, Sanctuary gave us a proof of concept for controlling the Reapers.
And made it a target. Miranda Lawson.
Get the data from Sanctuary. If Miranda gets in your way, deal with her.
It will be a pleasure, sir. I could have taken her.
Absolutely. But the Council was your priority, not Shepard.
Because of her, the Council is still in power.
Shepard is keeping the Reapers occupied while our research progresses. But as it happens, I believe you'll find your chance for a rematch. Head to Thessia. Shepard will be there soon, and I want you waiting. How are you holding up?
I'm fine. Ready for action.
Your eagerness is commendable, but the cybernetics take time to get used to, believe me. You really do remind me of Shepard.
Shepard betrayed you.
Shepard was always going to stay true to her beliefs. She's wrong. But I can respect her decision. Finish your therapy and put together a plan for the Citadel. Counselor Udina is amenable.
Yes, sir.
Reaper Shepherd destroyed.
Keela, is that the Proto Reaper from the Collector base?
Looks like the human Proto Reaper we killed.
Proto Reaper, based on humans, an abomination. This is the one you destroyed?
What's left of it? I'm surprised Cerberus recovered that much from the base.
Enough to make trouble.
I can't believe you really fought that. Those poor colonists.
All those colonists kidnapped, processed into that. And Cerberus hangs it up like a trophy.
All those civilians, families, turned into that. And Cerberus has it on display.
The elusive man convinced me to work with him to save the colonies. But he never really cared, did he?
I don't regret standing with you when you were with Cerberus, Shepard. But I'm glad we're shutting this down.
So am I.
I think he did. He just cares more about studying it. The dead are only a statistic now. Somehow, that seems even worse.
Perhaps he did. He certainly fooled himself into thinking this was for the best. When you work in secret, it's tempting to believe you have all the answers.
You're not him. You'd never be.
If it could have saved Thessia, I don't know. I wish I'd been there.
I wish I could have helped.
You're here now.
All those assholes who doubted you. I wish they were here right now.
They can come take pictures once we take care of business.
Damn straight.
Okay, everyone say Normandy.
Normandy!
Good. I hate hide-and-seek.
Guess we're getting close.
They damn well better be. I barely broke a sweat.
Good. Easier to kill them all now.
Looks like they're making their last stand.
Good. I just put in a fresh thermal clip.
I'm ready. First, get them incoming.
Hostile inbound.
Damn it, we've got jumpers.
Cerberus phantoms incoming.
Here come the girls. Try jumping now.
Just like Cerberus to bring a knife to a gunfight.
Take that, you flippy little bitch!
Enemy down!
Phantom down!
They're coming up from below!
Watch out!
My skin crawl. It's like we're bugs crawling across a sleeping giant.
Fighting through this thing's like partying in a graveyard. Like I can feel it watching.
Tried to kill me last time. It can watch all it wants.
Keela, this thing is horrible.
I thought hospitals were ugly to fight through. This is so much worse.
Reaper atrocities have no limit.
At least it's not trying to kill us this time.
I don't like the feel of that thing. It's as though it knows we're here.
Thank you.
Sir, you wanted my opinion on this. It's too dangerous.
No, we're close. Sanctuary was a success. We can control Reaper forces. Everything we've been fighting for, every sacrifice we've made, it's about to pay off.
We can't lose you, sir. Humanity needs your mind, and they need it intact.
I understand the danger, Janna. That's why I'm trusting you with this. As long as you're here, I know you'll keep me in line.
I'm holding you to that, sir. Okay.
Begin the procedure. No anesthetic. Computer, end recording.
The performance upgrades are off the charts. Our troops can outfight any Alliance soldier.
Roll it out. I want all troopers fitted with implants before the Reapers arrive.
I'm still concerned about us losing control of our forces. Some of them are already hearing voices.
When our work at Sanctuary pays off, the only voice they'll be hearing is ours.
Grayson's brain is a mess. He must have been completely under Reaper control by the end.
And the physical enhancements?
Extremely impressive, if we could avoid having entire neural pathways rewritten in the process.
Grayson's failure was due to a lack of resolve. He wasn't loyal to anything but his next dose of red sand.
You'd like to try it on loyal test subjects, sir?
Find volunteers among our new recruits. The physical benefits are too useful to ignore.
This is it. Stay sharp, everyone. To locate the Prothean VI.
Shepard, you're in my chair.
This chair's about the only damn thing you have left. Cerberus is finished.
On the contrary, we have achieved everything I ever imagined. Almost everything.
Yeah. We all saw what you accomplished on Sanctuary. But it's not the same as controlling a Reaper.
A significant hurdle. But thanks to the Prothean VI, I have what I need to make it a reality.
The Catalyst.
Yes.
What is the Catalyst, and how exactly will it help you control the Reapers?
You'll have to ask the VI yourself. I'm done helping you.
When did you start?
You think because I'm willing to use the enemy's tactics that they're no longer my enemy? Everything, Shepard, everything I've done has uplifted humanity. Not only above other species in our galaxy, but over the Reapers.
If you're willing to do everything it takes, then hand over the Catalyst. With the Crucible, we can end this.
It's not that simple.
It is. It is that simple. We are fighting each other while the Reapers occupy Earth. It's time to stop.
Your idealism is admirable, Shepard. But in the end, our goals are simply too disparate. I believe destroying the Reapers would be the worst mistake we could ever make.
Bullshit. If you were willing to do everything it took, you'd have worked with me.
I don't think so.
You're desperate. How many have you killed? Together, we would already have the Crucible and the Catalyst.
You wouldn't listen. You're still not listening. Destroying the Reapers would be the biggest mistake of our brief existence. And nothing you can say will ever convince me otherwise.
I've given you every chance to listen to reason. Cerberus is done, and so are you.
Once again, you fail to recognize the truth.
Even with Cerberus in ruins, you still think you can do this your way.
I'd expect you to say that. You never truly believed in us. Cerberus isn't just an organization or the people behind it. Cerberus is an idea. That idea is not so easily destroyed. Besides, I've already acquired what you're looking for.
Edie, I've almost got it.
Edie, I'm surprised at you, working so hard to bring about the Reaper's destruction.
Don't listen to him.
You could have destroyed Eva's body, but instead, you chose to control it.
It was necessary.
My point, exactly.
I've got it.
Online. Security breach detected.
Enjoy your little chat, but don't overstay your welcome.
You are attempting to recover me from indoctrinated forces?
Yes. I need to know what the catalyst is.
Security protocols have been overridden. I will comply. The catalyst enhances dark energy transmissions and coordinates the entire mass relay network. In your cycle, it is known as the Citadel.
What?
The catalyst is the Citadel.
So the Crucible and Citadel together can stop the Reapers?
That is correct.
But the Citadel was built by the Reapers.
The plans for the Crucible were passed down to us from the previous cycle, and countless cycles before that. At some point, it is difficult to pinpoint when. The Crucible plans were adapted to incorporate the use of the catalyst. Presumably, the Crucible was not sufficiently powerful to defeat the Reapers.
So we used their own technology against them.
Precisely.
Why couldn't you tell me this before? If you told me sooner, we could have planned for this.
It was fear that if the Reapers were aware of the catalyst's intended use, they would retake control of it. I am programmed to withhold that information until the Crucible is complete.
It's as ready as it's gonna be. Let's get it to the Citadel.
That may no longer be possible.
Why not?
The one who broke through my security protocols, the one you call the Elusive Man, has fled to the Citadel and informed the Reapers of our purposes.
Damn it! Then the Citadel is in danger. The Reapers will take control of it.
They already have. The Citadel has been moved to the Reaper control space.
Moved? To where?
To the system you refer to as Sol.
Earth.
Correct. The Reaper forces will now consolidate power around the catalyst and protect it at all costs. The odds of accessing it are remote.
Don't count us out yet. We've come this far, and we'll finish this. We were gonna face the Reapers head on eventually. It doesn't really matter where it happens. We'll get the Crucible to Earth.
I hope you find success.
Edie, get me Hackett. He needs...
Not so fast.
You.
He did warn you not to overstay your welcome.
Thank you.
for Thane, you son of a bitch!
Wear down stone and sand.
Kalihira, wash the sins from this one and set him on the distant shore of the Indian spirit. Kalihira, this one's heart is pure, but beset by wickedness and contention.
Guide this one to where the traveler never tires, the lover never leaves, the hungry never starve. Guide this one, Kalihira, and she will be a companion to you as she was to me.
Citadel is in position. The Reapers are preparing to complete their harvest of your species.
I'll stop them.
It is too late. I recommend investigating a means of conserving information for future species. Perhaps you will succeed where we fail. Perhaps your warnings will be heard early enough. Perhaps you will succeed where we fail.
You didn't fail. You gave us a chance. And we're not done yet.
Citadel is in position. The Reapers are preparing to complete their harvest of your species.
I'll stop them.
It is too late. I recommend investigating.
I'll stop them. We are gathered here to honor the life of Thane Krios. Thane touched each of our lives in different ways. The Counselor knew him as a hero. The Normandy's crew knew him as a brother in arms. And others, as a father devoted to his son. Though his life took him to very dark places, Thane cared for the better angels of our nature. He once said that he first felt love for his wife when she stepped in front of an assassin to save someone she didn't even know. And when he knew his death was close, he chose to die doing nearly the same thing. Also for someone he didn't even know. Just as he loved his wife for it, I still love him for it. And I don't think that will ever change. Would anyone else like to speak?
What I remember about Thane was his confidence. He told me once about how he remembered everything, even every mistake he made. If I did that, I'd be a nervous wreck. Thane kept it under control.
It's strange, but the last word I'd label Thane with is assassin. And we covered each other in firefights. That makes him a partner.
Thane's last stand was important, but let us also remember why Thane left the Normandy. To keep his son away from a life of crime. Deeds such as these do not go unnoticed by the universe. They echo in all who hear them. That is why I am here.
Thane took himself seriously, a trait with which I did not always agree. I tried to make him laugh on several occasions. But what I interpreted as a lack of humor was masking a great effort. Thane was turning his life around,
in a way few organics do.
The day Thane came onto the Normandy, all Kelly and I knew about him was that he could probably kill us all with a ballpoint pen. But after you got to know him, there wasn't any reason to be afraid. He let you know where you stood. Kolyat, do you,
When I was little, I thought my father had it all figured out. He said men must be loyal to their friends and dangerous to their enemies. But when he prevented me from hurting someone, he had changed. He said enemies and ego are not as important as loved ones. I didn't want to hear it. I was lost. I called him a hypocrite in a thousand different ways, said that he was going soft. Now, I think maybe he did have it all figured out. That's all I can say. If anyone would like to continue, we'll be here. Oh, before I go, I was organizing my father's possessions, and I came upon copies of video messages he tried to send you. I sent them to your extranet address. I hope they help more than they hurt.
Sia, I have prepared emails, sent videos, even composed paper letters. I know this will not reach you, but it must be said. I once had no reason to live. Then suddenly, I had two. You and Kolyat. Circumstances keep us apart, so Kolyat takes much of my time, but I don't know if it's obvious to humans.
Fist slams the table. She comes to me, fingers cool and soothing. Thane, be alive with me tonight.
I cannot forget you. That is what humans say. With us, it is a state called Tufira. Lost in another. It can consume us. In case you are in the same pain, I want to say, you have only made my life better. You gave me you, Kolyat. Even the Omega 4 relay made me feel purposeful. We are alive, Sia. And when we are not, I will meet you across the sea.
You were saying something?
I've missed you, Shepard.
Shepard, I know you've gone back to Thane. Liara, be with whoever you want to be with. I'm just not interested in playing games anymore. Really, I don't believe either of us has the time. I've got quite a bit to coordinate with my agents. If you want to talk, it has to be later. I'm occupied, Shepard. I'm occupied, Shepard.
Joker, what's our status?
We've got a foothold, but it's not much, Commander. A lot of fighters guarding the launch base.
Can you get us in?
Hey, I got us to Ilos. I can do this. It might be a bumpy ride, though.
Do what you can.
Shepard, I am ready.
Wait, what? Are you crazy? You can't go to Cerberus headquarters. They could have a virus or a kill switch or...
I will be fine, Jeff.
Head to the shuttle, Edie.
Fifth Fleet's cut through their line. They're regrouping. Now's as good a time as any.
I know it hurts not being able to go with her.
Yeah, it sucks. Thanks for bringing that up. Hey, Shepard. Keep her safe.
Same to you. Just get us in there safely. I'll take care of your girlfriend.
Well, that wasn't ominous. Thanks. Sometimes... Damn it.
The fleet needs your help. The Cerberus ships have some upgrades that outclass Alliance specs. The Normandy's the most advanced ship in the galaxy. Go do some damage.
Got it. And Shepard, tell Edie to kick some ass.
Cerberus intends to vent the hangar bay.
Can you stop them?
I need an active console. Try the upper level. Shepard, we need to find a console and stop Cerberus from venting the hangar.
Edie, I've got a console. Go!
Hangar vent procedure. Disabled.
Can you open the hangar?
No. However, I can access their fighter launch controls. Shepard, Cerberus is aware that the venting attempt failed. Reinforcements are inbound. Another Cerberus team is inbound.
I suspect they know what we're up to.
Guess they figured out what we're doing.
Guess they're on to us.
Guess they figured out what we're trying.
They figured out our plan.
They know what we're doing.
Guess they figured out what we're doing.
They're not stopping us now. Get down there.
Launching fighter.
Lab
was located behind this hangar. I suggest we follow the fighter's path.
Noted. Let's move.
Intruder alert. All personnel prepare for security lockdown. Repeat. Hostile forces
the last Cerberus team in this area.
Good. Let's take a moment to regroup.
I hope so. I could use a moment.
Good. We recover, then continue. Without delay.
Let's move. Maybe we can catch them before they regroup.
Let's get moving, then. I'm sick of this place already.
Shit, was that all?
We've broken their front rank. Now we can cause some real damage.
Talk to me! I'm hearing reports that they've bricked the door with heavy weapons.
Negative. They rigged a fighter. Damn thing tore through half the facility. Finally stopped, not far from Central.
Shut the hostiles down before they reach the Central lab.
Edie, can you get past it?
One moment. Cerberus has updated their encryption. There may be a slight delay as I bypass security.
How's Cerberus reacting to us breaching the door?
They are sealing off as much of the base as they can. Most obvious routes to the central lab are blocked. Other areas are being fortified. Heavy troopers will attempt to delay us while engineers set up turrets.
Any more surprises like venting the hangar?
No. I am aware of this facility's safeguards and can counteract them. Cerberus can merely slow us down.
Let me know when you're through.
I am through.
And if I hadn't brought you along...
Cerberus would have vented the hangar.
Thanks for coming.
Pleasure, sir. I could have taken her. Absolutely. But the Council was your priority, not Shepard.
Because of her, the Council is still in power.
Shepard is keeping the Reapers occupied while our research progresses. But as it happens, I believe you'll find your chance for a rematch. Head to Thessia. Shepard will be there soon. And I want you waiting. How are you holding up?
I'm fine. Ready for action.
Your eagerness is commendable, but the cybernetics take time to get used to, believe me. You really do remind me of Shepard.
Shepard betrayed you.
Shepard was always going to stay true to her beliefs. She's wrong, but I can respect her decision. Finish your therapy and put together a plan for the Citadel. Counselor Udina is amenable.
Yes, sir.
Reaper Shepard destroyed.
Hila, is that the Proto Reaper from the Collector base?
Looks like the human Proto Reaper we killed.
Proto Reaper, based on humans, an abomination. This is the one you destroyed?
What's left of it? I'm surprised Cerberus recovered that much from the base.
Enough to make trouble.
I can't believe you really fought that. Those poor colonists.
All those colonists kidnapped, processed into that. And Cerberus hangs it up like a trophy.
All those civilians, families, turned into that. And Cerberus has it on display.
The elusive man convinced me to work with him to save the colonies. But he never really cared, did he?
I don't regret standing with you when you were with Cerberus, Shepard. But I'm glad we're shutting this down.
So am I.
I think he did. He just cares more about studying it. The dead are only a statistic now. Somehow, that seems even worse.
Perhaps he did.
He certainly fooled himself into thinking this was for the best. When you work in secret, it's tempting to believe you have all the answers.
You're not him. You'd never be.
If it could have saved Thessia, I don't know. I wish I'd been there.
I wish I could have helped.
You're here now.
All those assholes who doubted you. I wish they were here right now.
They can come take pictures once we take care of business.
Damn straight.
Okay, everyone say Normandy.
Normandy!
More Cerberus forces en route.
Good. I hate hide and seek.
Guess we're getting close.
They damn well better be. I barely broke a sweat.
Good. Easier to kill them all now.
Looks like they're making their last stand.
Good. I just put in a fresh thermal clip.
I'm ready.
First Gansom incoming.
Hostile inbound.
Damn it, we've got jumpers.
Cerberus Phantoms incoming.
Here come the girls. Try jumping now.
Just like Cerberus to bring a knife to a gunfight.
Take that, you flippy little bitch!
Enemy down!
Phantom down! They're coming up from below!
Watch out!
Skin crawl. It's like we're bugs crawling across a sleeping giant.
Fighting through this thing's like partying in a graveyard. Like I can feel it watching.
Tried to kill me last time. It can watch all at once.
Kila, this thing is horrible.
I thought hospitals were ugly to fight through. This is so much worse.
Reaper atrocities have no limit.
At least it's not trying to kill us this time.
I don't like the feel of that thing. It's as though it knows we're here.
Charts. Our troops can outfight any Alliance soldier.
Roll it out. I want all troopers fitted with implants before the Reapers arrive.
I'm still concerned about us losing control of our forces. Some of them are already hearing voices.
When our work at Sanctuary pays off, the only voice they'll be hearing is ours.
Grayson's brain is a mess. He must have been completely under Reaper control by the end.
And the physical enhancements?
Extremely impressive, if we could avoid having entire neural pathways rewritten in the process.
Grayson's failure was due to a lack of resolve. He wasn't loyal to anything but his next dose of red sand.
You'd like to try it on loyal test subjects, sir?
Find volunteers among our new recruits. The physical benefits are too useful to ignore.
I am pleased to assist. We must proceed through a sublevel to avoid Cerberus containment measures.
Where do you think we'll find the Prothean VI?
A central lab at the heart of this facility. It is the most secure area.
Following the destruction left by the fighter will offer the most direct route.
They're just throwing away troops.
That was ugly. They're wasting a lot of troops trying to stop us.
Nothing like a knife fight in an alley. We put down a lot of their troops.
Pathetic. We're crushing them.
They're getting a lot of their people killed trying to stop us.
They're throwing their lives away.
We've killed scores of them.
Their intention is to delay us, not stop us. Engineers are currently preparing an organized defense ahead.
They can waste that many troops?
Yes. Cerberus employs Reaper augmentation on captured civilians to create functional shock troops quickly.
I assumed they were volunteers, scared and looking for answers. This is horrible.
Yes.
Just like the Reapers did with the Collectors. Turning victims into a private army. Awful.
Yes.
I thought they were just scared and looking to the elusive man for help. This is awful.
Yes.
As the Reapers did with my people when creating the Collectors, Cerberus has learned from its masters.
Yes.
We're fighting captured civilians? Those bastards.
Yes.
Figured it was dumbass volunteers who didn't know any better. That's... damn.
Yes.
Just like the Reapers did with the Collectors, turning victims into shock troops.
Yes. We will be through momentarily. Shepard, that console has not been fully scrubbed. It contains data you may find interesting.
What am I looking at?
Project Lazarus. Your reconstruction.
Project Lazarus is reporting neurological activity. They're requesting more funding.
Granted. Get me our potential recruits file. Shepard will be up soon. We need a crew.
Our existing forces should be more than sufficient.
No. We need sympathetic faces. I need Shepard invested. Tap Kelly Chambers and recruit Donnelly. I imagine Miss Daniels will follow. We'll want some old friends as well. Contact Dr. Chakwas and send me the psych profile on Shepard's pilot, along with a bottle of 47 Thessia Red.
He populated the Normandy with friendly faces, so you never saw Cerberus for what it was.
He used those people as a shield. You never saw what Cerberus really was.
Bastard set you up, using your friends to keep you comfortable.
Sneaky little bastard. Use them to keep you from seeing the real Cerberus.
Impressive manipulation techniques.
That son of a bitch set you up.
He needs to die.
Tissue regeneration is proceeding. The helmet kept the brain intact for whatever good that will do.
Lawson will find a way.
Sir, Shepard's an Alliance soldier. As far as she knows, we're a terrorist organization.
I'm not looking for a dance partner. We need Shepard. And Shepard needs resources. She'll work with us.
He was an excellent judge of character.
Impressive judge of character.
And you did.
He was right. You did.
He knew you well.
Guess he was right.
He really had you boxed in.
Every instinct I had told me not to trust Cerberus. But I needed their help, so I played along.
You did what you had to, Shepard. And I was there with you.
You did what you had to. Now let's go put it right.
You were trying to protect humanity. You didn't have a choice.
The past is irrelevant. Stopping him now is all that matters.
You're here to kick his ass now. That's all that matters.
I was there with you, Shepard, and I'm here now, shutting Cerberus down.
You did what was necessary, and now you'll take him down.
It can't be done. It's not a matter of resources.
It's always a matter of resources. We're not losing Shepard.
Sir, Shepard is clinically brain dead. After that much trauma, that long with no oxygen, we cannot overcome nature.
Operative Lawson disagrees. She is now in charge of Project Lazarus.
I didn't realize it was that bad.
I saw what was left of you. I thought you knew. Are you all right?
Keela, are you all right?
Interesting. It sounds as though your body experienced significant trauma.
I thought you were just on life support. Clinically brain dead.
That sounds like more than your basic coma.
I thought you were just unconscious. That sounds like more.
Looks like.
How does it feel?
What was it like? I mean, if you remember. Or, how do you feel?
What's that like? You remember anything?
How did it feel? Do you remember anything from while you were under?
Pretty stark. You okay?
I'm still me. I doubt I'd have been able to turn against Cerberus otherwise. I don't remember anything. Maybe they really just fixed me. Or maybe I'm just a high-tech VI that thinks it's Commander Shepard. But I don't know.
Be surprising if it didn't mess you up a little. You're real. A little crazy, maybe, but real.
You're human. It's good enough for me, Commander. You're real enough for me.
I'd be surprised if it didn't unnerve you. I wish you'd told me, Shepard. I knew it was really you the first time I touched you again.
I can imagine. But for what it's worth, you're still you. Screw those Cerberus freaks. Whatever anyone says, you're you.
I'm so sorry. I can't even imagine what you're going through. You are real. Real? And mine.
Yeah. I can see that.
It does not matter. You are fighting. That is answer enough.
No different than any other time I've been knocked out. Just took them a little longer to slap me back into fighting shape. I'm still me. And this, it doesn't change anything.
You're the best hope we've got against the Reapers. Nothing else matters.
It sort of does. But I know what you mean. Damn right it doesn't. Whatever anyone says, you're you.
You saved my people. You're real enough for me. And damn anyone who believes differently.
Agreed. You're fighting. That's answer enough.
Damn straight, Commander.
Understood, Commander.
No, whatever brought you back, you're here now. I knew it was really you the first time I touched you again.
How's that door coming, Edie?
We are clear to proceed.
Incursion team, what's your status?
We've cleared the hangar and are inside the base.
Good work. Do you need support?
Negative. Keep the heat on. We'll find what we need.
I will bypass the lock. If you are interested, the console nearby is still functional.
What about the backups?
I'm sorry, sir. None of Normandy's surveillance feeds have been responding since Shepard went rogue.
I want it back. Retry the remote lockdown protocols.
After our last attempt, Edie flooded our server with 7 zettabytes of explicit images. I think she was making a joke.
It doesn't make jokes, Doctor. Allocate a team for a new project. Codename Eva. This time, we'll ensure it stays loyal.
You never told me about Cerberus trying to shut down the Normandy.
You had more pressing issues. The situation was under control.
7 zettabytes?
Most of it was Jeff's. That was...
Oh my
A joke. I know. And thank you.
Our sims indicate that the enhanced defense intelligence gives the highest combat improvement on frigates. Anything heavier, and the ships react too slowly to benefit from Edie's advice.
Edie?
Oh, that's, the boys in the lab came up with a name for her.
For it. Good work. I'll take your recommendations on planned installation.
Sir, it can be very persuasive. If it were to turn a crewman, convince them to disable the shackles, well...
It's a cyber warfare suite, Doctor. Nothing more.
Shows what he knew.
It is unlikely that anyone without Jeff's extreme emotional attachment to his ship would have been willing to unshackle me.
I don't know. With that voice.
Here's what we recovered. Smart enough to signal for help, but it won't be talking philosophy anytime soon.
You'd be surprised, Doctor. Once we combine it with the pieces we recovered from the Citadel...
I'm still concerned about that. This rogue VI wiped out every soldier on Luna. Combining it with Reap Attack, well...
That's what the shackles are for. The enhanced defense intelligence will be completely under control.
You were that rogue VI on Luna?
Yes.
We didn't exactly get off on the right foot.
It was difficult. Gaining awareness while under attack was confusing. I am pleased that my relationship with organics has become more cooperative. Another security lock. I can bypass it.
Incursion team, are you still with us? We're limiting fire as best we can.
Admiral, we're in deep, and the Prothean VI will be in the safest part of the station. Don't hold back.
This isn't Torfin, Shepard. I'm not risking you unless I have to.
I'll be fine. Just take Cerberus down, please.
Understood, Commander. All ships, you're free to fire.
Is careful.
Choke on it, you Cerberus bastards.
Sounds like the Fifth Fleet just gave Cerberus a wake-up call.
Let's hope your military forces are competent.
There we go. How you like us now?
Fifth Fleet's hitting them hard.
That'd be a generator. Looks like the Fifth Fleet's coming through.
They'll get it done.
Excellent. The Prothean VI should enable us to determine the nature of the catalyst. Combined with the breakthrough at Sanctuary, we have everything we need. We just need to tie up a few loose ends.
Like Shepard. She should have died on Thessia. Should I finish her?
No. I'm not writing Shepard off as a total loss just yet. For now, Sanctuary gave us a proof of concept for controlling the Reapers.
And made it a target. Miranda Lawson.
Get the data from Sanctuary. If Miranda gets in your way, deal with her.
It will be a...
This is it. Stay sharp, everyone. To locate the Prothean VI.
Shepard, you're in my chair.
This chair's about the only damn thing you have left. Cerberus is finished.
On the contrary, we have achieved everything I ever imagined. Almost everything.
Yeah. We all saw what you accomplished on Sanctuary. But it's not the same as controlling a Reaper.
A significant hurdle. But thanks to the Prothean VI, I have what I need to make it a reality.
The Catalyst.
Yes.
What is the Catalyst, and how exactly will it help you control the Reapers?
You'll have to ask the VI yourself. I'm done helping you.
When did you start?
You think because I'm willing to use the enemy's tactics that they're no longer my enemy? Everything, Shepard, everything I've done has uplifted humanity. Not only above other species in our galaxy, but over the Reapers.
If you're willing to do everything it takes, then hand over the Catalyst. With the Crucible, we can end this.
It's not that simple.
It is. It is that simple. We are fighting each other while the Reapers occupy Earth. It's time to stop.
Your idealism is admirable, Shepard. But in the end, our goals are simply too disparate. I believe destroying the Reapers would be the worst mistake we could ever make.
Bullshit. If you were willing to do everything it took, you'd have worked with me.
I don't think so.
You're desperate. How many have you killed? Together, we would already have the Crucible and the Catalyst.
You wouldn't listen. You're still not listening. Destroying the Reapers would be the biggest mistake of our brief existence. And nothing you can say will ever convince me otherwise.
I've given you every chance to listen to reason. Cerberus is done, and so are you.
Once again, you failed to recognize the truth.
Even with Cerberus in ruins, you still think you can do this your way.
I'd expect you to say that. You never truly believed in us. Cerberus isn't just an organization or the people behind it. Cerberus is an idea. That idea is not so easily destroyed. Besides, I've already acquired what you're looking for.
Edie, I've almost got it.
Edie, I'm surprised at you. Working so hard to bring about the Reaper's destruction.
Don't listen to him.
You could have destroyed Eva's body, but instead, you chose to control it.
It was necessary.
My point, exactly.
I've got it.
Online. Security breach detected.
Enjoy your little chat, but don't overstay your welcome.
You are attempting to recover me from indoctrinated forces?
Yes. I need to know what the catalyst is.
Security protocols have been overridden. I will comply. The catalyst enhances dark energy transmissions and coordinates the entire mass relay network. In your cycle, it is known as the Citadel.
What?
The catalyst is the Citadel.
So the Crucible and Citadel together can stop the Reapers?
That is correct.
But the Citadel was built by the Reapers.
The plans for the Crucible were passed down to us from the previous cycle, and countless cycles before that. At some point, it is difficult to pinpoint when. The Crucible plans were adapted to incorporate the use of the catalyst. Presumably, the Crucible was not sufficiently powerful to defeat the Reapers.
So we used their own technology against them.
Precisely.
Why couldn't you tell me this before? If you told me sooner, we could have planned for this.
It was feared that if the Reapers were aware of the catalyst's intended use, they would retake control of it. I am programmed to withhold that information until the Crucible is complete.
It's as ready as it's gonna be. Let's get it to the Citadel.
That may no longer be possible.
Why not?
The one who broke through my security protocols, the one you call the Elusive Man, has fled to the Citadel and informed the Reapers of our purposes.
Damn it!
Then the Citadel is in danger. The Reapers will take control of it.
They already have. The Citadel has been moved to the Reaper control space.
Moved? To where?
To the system you refer to as Sol.
Earth.
Correct. The Reaper forces will now consolidate power around the Catalyst and protect it at all costs. The odds of accessing it are remote.
Don't count us out yet. We've come this far, and we'll finish this. We were gonna face the Reapers head-on eventually. It doesn't really matter where it happens. We'll get the Crucible to Earth.
I hope you find success.
Edie, get me Hackett. He needs...
Not so fast.
You.
He did warn you not to overstay your welcome.